Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix FIFA 23 error cannot connect to EA server. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu, click on setting. Okay, Windows 11 setting is open, and left side you can see here time and language. Click on it and click on date and time option. Okay, check date and time correct or not. If not correct date and time, please correct date and time in your PC and close this setting. Method number 2, again open Windows 11 setting. Okay, and scroll down, click on troubleshoot, click on other troubleshooter and find out network adapter. Okay, click to run this option. You can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting, close all setting. Method number 3, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Click on Windows update option. Make sure Windows is up to date. If not updated your Windows, please update your Windows. Okay, and close the setting. Restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve FIFA 23 error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.